75% of the employees in a certain company take a winter vacation, 40% take a winter and summer vacation. Okay, so it's about taking winter vacation, not taking winter vacation, taking summer vacation, not taking summer vacation, and we have drawn a 2x2 grid to answer this question quickly. Let us see, 75% of the employees, let's assume that the total employees is 100, so 75% of the employees which are taking the winter vacation will be 75, which means 25 are not taking winter vacation. 40% take a winter and a summer vacation, so this part becomes 40 as given. That means 75 minus 40 equal to 35 comes right here. 20% take neither a winter nor a summer vacation, so 20 is given right here. That means the sum of the second row will be 35 plus 20, which is equal to 55. The number above that will be 100 minus 55, which is equal to 45. 45 minus 40 will be equal to 5 at this place, which means we have the grid completely filled up now. What percent of the employees take summer vacation but not a winter vacation? Summer vacation but not a winter, so summer but not winter is 5, and that is 5%, which means the answer is option A. I hope you enjoyed the explanation. Thank you so much.